into Dinkledale. Dinkledale corner. Up to Sterling's bend. The left hander. You notice the way they go right to the left and then drift out to the right. That's where he went off. So he'll be keeping a weather eye open when he goes round there next time. And here he goes. This could be it. Mansell out of clearways and over the line now. Panic bend. 175 miles an hour. Up Druid Hill. Into Druid Hill bend. Down Brown Hill bend. Watch the way he is inch perfect on the turns. Minimising the amount of slippage, because you lose time if you don't keep on the line. Watch the spark striking from the under tray of his car from those skid plates. The vortices from the rear wings. The right-hander at Hawthorn there. He passes a tail, a slow man there. No problem, no time left. There's someone coming in front of him. Let's hope he doesn't get in the way. Is watching Nigel Mansell's progress, as are we. And here he goes, past his teammate Nelson Piquet. I don't think he's going to do it on this lap. He's coming up behind one of the Minardis, and according to my stopwatch, it's 1 minute 7.91, which is definitely too slow, but officially it's 1 minute 7.878, and Nigel Mansell is still therefore second on the grid.